So we all saw Australia take over Pakistan, but the Pakistani fans couldn't get over this one man. So there's this Pakistani fan who went viral over the internet because of this one disappointed expression. The man said he was disappointed because Asif Ali dropped a straightforward catch. The man said he didn't shout at Asif Ali because he had lost his daughter recently. He also said he drove all the way from London to watch the match at Taunton. While his disappointed expression made millions laugh around the globe, it pretty much depicted how Pakistanis felt at the end of the game.